The pelican eel, Uropharynx pelicanoides, is a deep-sea fish. They are rarely seen by humans, although these creatures are sometimes hooked on the nets of fishermen. It is a fish with the shape of an eel. It is the only known species of the genus Uropharynx and the family Uropharyngidae. It belongs to the order Saccopharyngiforms, which are closely related to the true eels. The pelican eel's most notable feature is its huge mouth, much larger than its body. They can be opened wide enough to swallow a fish much larger than itself. The pouch-like lower jaw is similar to that of a pelican, hence its name. It is also sometimes referred to as the umbrella mouth gulper. The stomach can stretch and expand to make room for large meals. The eel uses a long, whip-like tail for movement, and the end of the tail is bright enough to attract prey. The pelican eel feeds primarily on fish, shrimp and plankton. It grows to about 0.61 to 1 meter in length and is found in all tropical and subtropical seas at depths ranging from 900 to 8,000 meters, 3,000 to 27,000 feet. Gulper eels are black and some subspecies may have a thin lateral white stripe. They are ray-fin fish, and only resemble eels in their appearance. The pelican eel grows up to 80 centimeters long, 31 inches, and has a long thin body, with a large head. The huge jaws have many rows of teeth, and the eel catches its prey by opening its mouth wide, and using it as a net. What makes the gulper eel so different from other fish, is not so much what it has, but what it doesn't have. They do not have pelvic fins, swim bladders, or scales. Their muscle segments have a V shape, while other fish have W-shaped muscle segments. The lower jaw is hinged at the base of the head, with no body mass behind it, making the head look disproportionately large. When it feeds on prey, water that is ingested is expelled via the gills. Strangely, when males reach sexual maturity, they gain a better sense of smell, but their teeth become weaker, and the strength of their jaws decreases. Females do not undergo significant change during their adult phase. It is thought that gulper eels die after spawning, which could account for the changes that affect males during mating. Larger olfactory organs are more useful for mating. Also, if they are supposed to die after spawning, then it makes sense that the teeth and jaws degrade. So why do gulper eels have this unusual adaptation? Like pelicans, and the inspiration for gulper eel's other name, it allows them to scoop up water into its mouth to swallow prey whole. They primarily feed on crustaceans, fish and cephalopods, but some scientists believe their wide mouth allows them to go after larger fish if food is hard to find. These eels are rare, so we don't know too much about them. But they are found all over the world and are considered by the IUCN as a species of least concern, which means they are thought to be at risk of extinction. We need more deep sea research to learn about these weird and wonderful eels. And that was all about the pelican eel. Comment down below on what other deep sea creature you want next. Also please subscribe and like. Goodbye, see ya.